Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Carleisha, and today I'll be doing my first video, which is a Q&A. I asked you guys to send me some questions on my social media, and in this video I'll be answering those questions that you guys requested for me to answer. And I've added some additional questions as well, just so you guys to, you know, get to know me a little bit better. So as you guys can see by the title, this is my first Q&A. And we about to get right into this video, but y'all ready? All right, cool, let's go. But before we get into this video, we gonna put an intro for y'all. Let's get it, let's go.
But if you're styling me, I come after you. Now I'm gonna invest my money and your tech, but for full night now, cause up. Cause remember said you do what we not start, yes up. Me love you deep in my heart, yes up. Hey, cause you're the right kind of girl, what for bring to up my son and my dad, yes up. Now when you're near find one.
Okay, so I got the questions on my iPad, and I'm just gonna be reading them to you guys, and then I'll be answering them. So of course you guys know my name. My name is Carleisha. Someone said, how tall are you? So I am 6'3". I'm just kidding guys, I'm like 5'1" or 5'2". Yeah, around that. How old are you? I am 19 years old. When is your birthday? My birthday is June 22nd, which is like next week. Y'all know Cancer Gang, of course. What are some things about yourself? So I'm a very caring person. I find myself very friendly. You know, I'm very open around others. I enjoy being around people. I'm a people's person. I love having fun. I love to eat. So if you know, you know. I love to eat. I love going out with my friends. I'm just a fun person overall, to be honest. I'm very goal-oriented. I'm very, you know, chilled. I'm reserved at times. And yeah, that's a little bit about me. Where are you from? So I don't know. I was born and raised in Jamaica. So you know, the best country out there we live. Are you in school? And if so, what are you studying? So yes, I am. I'm currently in college right now. I will be a junior starting next semester, and I'm studying biology/pre-med. Okay, what is your favorite holiday? So my favorite holiday is Thanksgiving, and I don't think I need to explain that. Like y'all should already know. If I say I love to eat, y'all should already know. Why Thanksgiving is my favorite holiday. What else? I got a lot of questions, so I'm just gonna do like a few of them, not too much. Okay, so someone said, what is your channel gonna be about? So my channel is just basically gonna be about, you know, like my name said, all about Carleisha. It's gonna be a lot about me. I will be having my friends, my families on there as well, you know, pranks, challenges, story time, you know, just the regular stuff. So it's just gonna be about me mostly, and I will be including my friends and families and stuff like that as well. So yeah. So another question, what are your favorite things to do? My favorite things to do, I like to, like I said, go out with friends. I like going to the movies. I like going to fun places, like I said before. I love going out to eat. I also like enjoying my own time, having my own time and space, you know. So yeah, just a little something. What is your favorite food? So if you know, you know. If you know me, you know. If you don't know, say, I like oxtail with white rice. I can't sawfish with dumpling, yam and banana. I don't know if I'm Jamaican people. That is my favorite food, guys. So yes, I love me some oxtails and some Jamaican food. Y'all know. Okay, my favorite color. My favorite color is My favorite color is yellow and light blue, like a turquoise or a teal, like my pillow. And I'm starting to like red just a little bit. I like YOLO because it's just so happy, and that's what I am, a happy person. What are your dreams and aspirations? Ooh, I love this question. Okay, so y'all didn't know, but right now it's a future pediatrician talking to you, okay? In my future, right? I'm looking forward to be a pediatrician. So my dreams and aspirations, right now I am in college. I do want to go to school, get every single one of my degrees, every one of them, my associates, my bachelor's, my PhD, everything you could possibly think of. I want to go to school and I'm going to, I have to, and I will get all of them. And then after that, you know, I'll go to medical school, get some hands-on training, you know, some experiences in my field. And then, you know, one day, if God's willing, I will be owning my own clinic. Yes, so if your kids are sick, you can bring them to me. And the reason why I chose to be a pediatrician is because I love children. I love, 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 love. I love kids. So that's the reason why I want to be a pediatrician. So my future to me is very, very, very important. By the way, guys, I just passed all my classes with an A. Yes, I'm so proud of myself. So my future means a lot to me. Like, you don't even know. Like, it means so much to me. Like, it's crazy. Like, I'ma get there in life. Watch. I'ma get it. Okay. How often do you plan on publishing videos? So I really can't promise you guys that. Okay, I will try to at least post every week. I'm gonna say that. But I'm gonna try to, but I really can't promise. But I'm gonna try at least once per week. And then, you know, I'm gonna be like really consistent with it. Cause you know, I do go to work and school is gonna start back soon. And you know, yeah, but I'm gonna try to post for y'all. Are you bored during quarantine? So honestly, when the whole quarantine thing first started, I was bored, like bored. But after a while, I don't know if it's just me, but being in quarantine, it really gets to help you to know yourself. Like I said, I don't know if it's just me. Being in quarantine, you know, it helped me to enjoy my own company, enjoy my own space. You know, it has been times where I've been bored, but I still go out, I go to work. I go to supermarkets, get some stuff for the house. But like I said, I was bored in the beginning, but then after a while, it was okay with me. Like, I started to really enjoy being by myself and learning. I really started to like that. Like, I'm good. So, I'm not really bored anymore. But before, yes, I was bored. Next question. What's your favorite store to shop at? So, I don't really have a favorite store, but the freaking stores that I do go to, I'll probably say is like Forever 21, Pink, Victoria's Secret. And then this online store that's online. It's called Shein, and I love Shein. Y'all should go check it out. Shein, I love Shein. Like, I'll be shopping from Shein often. But Victoria's Secret, Pink, Forever 21, and yeah, and I go to the food court. Listen, guys, when you go to the mall, you have to go to the food court first, and you gotta get a sample. You gotta taste the chicken, right? And then after that, you have to go to the stores, look around, you know. And then when you're done, you got to go back to the food court. You got to test the samples again so you can remember what it tasted like. And then you get your food. I'm not going to lie. Sometimes I go to the mall. Yes, I do look at the clothes. But the food court got to see me. Like, I'm just being honest. If y'all know, I love to eat. Y'all know I love to eat. Let's see. Who is your favorite artist? So, I love Spice. Spice. I love Spice. Spice are my favorite artists. My like Dexter Dubs. I also like Rod Wave. And I also started listening to this other artist, 2C2Times. I like him as well. But Spice and Dexter Dubs, my two biggest favorite artists, them on Alkaline. I like him too. But Spice is my number one favorite artist. What genre of movies do you like? So I like horror movies. I love me some scary movies. Like, I will sit and watch by myself. I don't care. I love scary movies. I like romance. And I like drama. But scary movies is my number one genre movie that I like. Let's see. What type of songs do you enjoy listening to? So I like to listen to dancehall type of music. I like reggae. I like Christian. I like R&B. I like rap. I like pop. Listen, I listen to anything, okay? As long as it sound good, we listen to it. As long as I know nothing country music or that I'm something there, but other than that, I listen to it if it sound good. What is your pet peeves? All right. This probably is gonna sound weird, probably, but one of my pet peeves, I don't know, it might be weird to y'all, but men like to do the plate in my sink. I hate seeing dirty dishes. I will come to your house and do your dishes for you. I do not like to see dirty dishes. I don't. That's the one thing I don't like to see, like, honestly. What else? I hate waiting on people. So if I'm dressed, I expect you to be there within the next minute. I don't like being ready and dressed, and I'll be having to wait for the person a whole hour and stuff like that. Just don't want to take off my clothes and just don't even go anymore. Like, it just made me don't want to go. So I really hate waiting on people. And one more, I'll probably say, okay, this is a big one for me. So when I'm texting people, right, I don't know if it's just me, but I'll look at everything. I check for the commas, the period. I'm not going to really say that's a big thing because it's not a book I'm writing, you feel me? But I check for everything. So, you know, sometimes people text you and they use the letter U instead of spelling Y-O-U. You know, I guess. I don't really like it, but... And you know, some people don't really know the difference between like your, you are, there, and there. Some people don't really know how to use that. And I don't really like that sometimes. You know, some people will put T-H-E-R-E when it's actually T-H-E-I-R. You know, so, and like, oh my God, am and I'm, you know, A-M and I-M. Hate it. I don't like when people don't know how to use those in the correct, you know, order, so. Those are my pet peeves. My pet peeves. Let's see. What else? I'm gonna do like two more, guys. I'm not trying to make this video too long. So any other questions, I'll probably ask another time. What is your biggest fear? So my biggest fear is drowning. I can't swim. I cannot swim. Like I said, guys, I'm 5'1". If I go to the pool, I have to be in the 5 feet part. I cannot swim. Y'all know I cannot swim. My friends, y'all know I can't swim. Like, that's my biggest fear, drowning. One more question. Let's see. Okay, do you want kids? If so, how many? Yes, I do want children, and I want one. I'm just kidding. I want 5 kids, y'all. I want 5 children. And don't be like, oh my God, you want so much kids. I might put into them. I want 5 kids and that's it. As long as I'm financially stable with my husband and our big house. And by the way, guys, nobody really asked me this question, but my favorite car is a Mercedes-Benz, okay? I will be driving a Benz later on in the future, a nice BMW, and a probably a Tesla. I will be owning 3 cars. Yep. I'm talking big. But that's it for today's video, guys. I wasn't really trying to make the video too long, but thank y'all for watching. Make sure you guys like this video, subscribe and comment, share it to everybody that you know, your auntie, your uncle, your brother, your sister, your cousins, your grandparents, everybody. Y'all share this video. Make sure you guys like, turn on your notification bells down below, guys. Make sure you guys see every time that I upload a video, when y'all see y'all phone and it says all about Carleisha, watch my video because it's gonna be lit. But that's it for today's video, guys. And I want you guys to stay tuned. And I love you guys. And that's it for today, guys. I'm out. Peace.
Foreigner, foreigner, my bitch a foreigner.